going to be a bit of a tough month for me. We just got an email yesterday that